Mohamed Calat Nurdin sais de allegatiun ta terra saiba milions india brivas Islandia i mata Austria tarnishing in persona gli antat of the state government leadership. Juo baru. Juo manteri basa Mohamed Calat Nurdin to daidan i arrasaibing milions of ringgit india brivas as alleja india a Malaysian anti-corruption commission. Ma. Investigatiun documentat baslea que Bielorússia ha vapsit arrasant-li. Malàcia administratiun dit not rasaiba any briva. Will not take any briba and will reject any atam Austria briba India whatever form. Evascuta saying Bielorussia Barnama India is winding up spak Austria di Joe State Assembly. Calat said di accusatium bas malicious and I mato tarnish in persona gli antat of the state government leadership. Ma as lodge a police report calling for Antilles Holandeses investigation of the Vapsita Wikuplua de Difull contents of the document of Ubesen Pages relatató di graft investigation of Formejo Executiva Consillo for Using and Local Government Abdul Latif Bandi. Latif Islandia va investigata un desaction 17, a, of the Act 2009 as Belles de Antimoney Laundering and Antiterrorism Financing Act 2001, India connection with the illegal conversion of Bumiputera land on non-Bumiputera status for disposal Austria i Gaprisas. Last April, Latif was charged with 33 counts of corruption involving bribes of R$30 million.